2010, the ash from the Eyjafjallajökull volcano in Iceland ground air traffic to a halt, and in an unprecedented way. Could this happen again? How would we spot the signs? Join Dave McGarvie, Fabrizio Ferrucci, and me, Hazel Rymer, at the OpenMinds Talk to find out how we are monitoring volcanoes from on the ground to outer space.